read the readings beforehand, you hear them so much more. But there might be a sentence or something in that reading that might pop out at you that particular time. And to me, that's God talking to you.